Hello everyone, welcome back to Roblox Unbreakable. I click the wrong button. Again, I do that a lot. What's our next mission? Oh, it does. Okay, this is suspicious. Oh, Tarko is also there. Oh. I just looked around. Okay. Is that the hello? We're the new guy. What makes that? I can tell you from the most wanted look. I don't know. Okay, not caught the single rank. That is it. How you rank this? The big
one.
Can you not? I feel two golden experience. Oh boy. Why is Theo here? Starts off with a battle against a player. And I'm already shorty. I have no chance against him. Fucking. Ooh! Why? Stop it. What are we already attacking me, you fucker.
Kochi, heal me on this.
Thank you. I'm not staying near you for... I'm too close. I hit him specifically. Why? I need another sand. Oh god, this one's shit. This one actually is not good. This is such an annoying mission when you don't have, like, people that are alone, you know? Like, what am I supposed to do? Yeah, move my stand, please. Give me something good, please. But it removed my soul abilities, cool.
It's actually cool.
Oh, the fuck. Those guys.
It's so cool.
Why is there just... I don't wanna see.
One Piece changed. Can the whole... Anyway, so...
This is generally getting on us.
Did I switch?
My menu. I don't want to constantly have the time acceleration because those guys just keep spamming it. That was such annoying music.
Some stands can be further away for the vacuum. I will wait. Yeah, cool. I know where I am. And I know. Ah. Damn it. I hoped. There's the heart. I'll try getting one looking vacuum. I have to rebind stuff, but I wish you could just like make it always bind on summoning. I wanna see this game as well. I don't know why I said that. Wait. I need the bone. Oh my fucking god. Why do all of them spam that? And why does it auto-bind these but not the fucking... I forgot to find the main thing. I also forgot the other main thing. Mildly. Okay. Roblox Sands. Be honest, what is your name?
Oh,
You shut up. It's straight up better deal character, and it's just switch on the leg. I'm so confused, where the hell is that chip? Thank you. is more like a episode of a showcase for Black Sabbath. Which it is, I guess. I just wish I found the goddamn person I was told to look for. No. Unbreakable failed. He did not even exist. I need the kill, please. Stop intervening! I just need to say that. Why? But is this a mission? Who thought? Ah yes, we should add PvP as a main mission in a game where people can have like triple teams. Holy shit. Literally. But for real, it's so dumb. Why is it literally, hey, go to PvP. We know there's like, usually double teams or something. Go do that. We got this. Why does he have a double barrel shotgun? Since when is that a weapon? Since when is that a weapon? You, I don't care anymore. I also don't understand why the game has to... Finally. Just wanted to... In. There is somewhere over there. There we go. Double two. So. Oh my fucking god, yo! Oh, I hate time stop so much in this game. And I'm getting double teamed again. Yeah, okay, cool. Fuck off, your bloody wanker! Oh my fucking god, I just need a kill. It's a red way of bounty missions and a main target! I'm generally so infuriated! Who thought that a fucking... Yeah, hey, do the bounty! What? Every fucking bounty is double teams? What? No! Oh my god! The dumbest mission in any of these games is fucking do the bounty for this thing. Why? Why bounty? Bro, just let me do this guy. I guess he's... he might be alone. I don't fucking know. It's so dumb. It's so dumb. Why bounty as a main mission? That's not a main objective. And he has people around him again. I swear. This is so dumb. Fight me, you fucking coward. Did you get it? Okay, just... Fuck off. I'm dead again! Because of the fucking team! I'm actually getting so angry at this. Such a dumb decision. Straight up can't continue the missions because triple teams exist. Why? Who thought that was a good idea for a fucking main mission? Ah yes, let's make a main mission where you gotta kill a player. Because that's so easy, they never team. Do I now gotta like grab like 5 people to do this? Because usually those targets are triple teams. I'm so angry. Why is this a mission? Why is this a mission? I literally can't do this. Most wanted. This guy is in a team. In a team. In a team. In a team. In a fucking team. What do you expect from me? Return to men. This is such a dumb game design. Who made a fucking bounty hunt a mission? Bounty hunts are supposed to be like side stuff. Or like for a specific thing, not main mission. Getting hungry for manga. Complete the bounty contract. This is straight up such dumb game design. It's so good, but this is so dumb. Yeah, shut the fuck up, game. Please just let me do a mission. This vampire. Oh. 800 reputation. I hate the sound. I forgot that the sound is fucking there. I can't. Oh, nice. I think. Okay, I fix it. No more. Shut the fuck up, you fucking cunt.
Strangle you, piece of shit! Oh my fucking god!
Most annoying fucking enemies in this fucking game. Fucking perish. I hate them. I'm just angry at the game by this point. Can I please be out of combat? The guy is dead. He died. Can I please fucking teleport? Thank you. He's now not here anymore. Fucking snap. You are not fucking healing. Oh my god. I've had it with this fucking game. Why are there these moves? Why is this game so fucking bullshit with this? Ah, do this bounty. By the way, the bounty has an attack that fucking removes your entire health bar. Why? Because we are mentally ill. I'm seriously starting with this. Why is this a mechanic? I am probably simply frustrated. Because the dude is gone again. Probably fully healed. And do shit about it. Because I need to kill him to continue that mission. And he's fucking faster because he has Tusk. Because Tusk is one of the most powerful fucking bullshit guys in this game. That has a fucking nuke, basically. You removed half my health with one attack. Fucking double teaming you with these guys. Stop shooting. Child. Why is he in?
You fuck off! Why are the mafia guys here?
All the time! I am so angry about this shit. It's constantly some fucking NPCs getting into fucking battles with everyone. Because hey, why don't they just follow me over the entire fucking map? Are you gonna piss off? You're just making this a pain in the ass. Fuck off! There he is. He fully healed in this fucking time. Because I am distracted by these fucking pieces of shit! Oh. I'm so annoyed by this. It's one mission. And it's so bullshit. The entire game is fine. But then, it's always these one singular missions that are just so bullshit in these Roblox games. All the time. Can you just kill a bounty? It's easy. No. I'm not gonna RNG this shit for 50 hours. I don't wanna do this. I don't wanna fucking do this for an hour. I seriously gotta do this off, like off cam. Because it's fucking shit. It's bullshit. This isn't how a fucking mission is built. You don't start going into like, you don't have in World of Warcraft main mission just say like, hey, we know we got important issues, but why don't you go and fucking go into PvP for like an hour and try to win like 5 matches? Why don't you do that? On D-Walking, you don't have fucking, by the way. I heard you wanted to level up. Sadly, about level 10, you need to kill a like level 20 guy.
Like it doesn't happen, because that's a fucking idiotic way of making a fucking game.
I need time to calm down now. I'm generally angry. It's 3 a.m. I can't yell. His neighbors will kill me. Anyways, I see you guys next time when I probably killed someone. Maybe myself. Not like that. I meant like, maybe I just go into this with my fucking another account. Like, I can't talk. I need a moment. And I'll see you guys next time. I'm going to go somewhere.